The Pittsburgh Bureau of Police has new leadership this noon. During a promotion ceremony this morning, Mayor Ed Gainey and Police Chief Larry Scirotto promoted 3 new assistant chiefs and 4 new commanders. They also promoted 5 lieutenants and, or 5 sergeants rather, and a lieutenant. The moves come as the department deals with shuffling personnel to better cover the city around the clock. Now, we'll have more on these changes coming up in our afternoon newscast beginning at 4 o'clock.